Chinchillas belong to the rodent family, and they resemble squirrels or rabbits. They are definitely bigger than squirrels, though. These South American animals make for great pets. They belong to the big family of Chinchillidae. Are you planning to get a chinchilla for your home? Watch this video till the end to know about the top 10 facts about chinchillas, to be well aware of the animal. This will help you care for the pets in a much better way than before. Before we begin, make sure to subscribe to Known Pets channel to join the adventure that brings you closer to the most beloved creatures known to man. Get ready, things are about to get exciting. Number 10. Chinchillas stay awake during the night. Be prepared for busy and noisy nights when you plan to get chinchillas as your pets. These are nocturnal animals, therefore they keep you occupied all through the night. Ensure that you place the chinchilla cage in a quiet, dark place so that the animal can sleep properly during the day. Number 9. Long lifespan. When compared to other furry animals in their family, chinchillas live for a very long time. They definitely live longer than squirrels, rabbits, and rodents. They live for a maximum of 20 years. So, when you are getting a chinchilla home, you should prepare yourself to stay committed to it for a long time. Number 8. Very active and attention-seeking. You need to have a lot of space in the chinchilla cage that you have set up for your pet. This is because these small furry animals love to jump and climb. They are known for their speed and agility in climbing great heights. They can jump from the floor to the ceiling in a second. Therefore, you need to keep enough toys and treats in the cage to keep them occupied throughout the night. When they are domesticated, these chinchillas are very social and friendly animals. They love it when you cuddle them or pamper them to bits. When you don't, they seek your attention by doing crazy things. They are very high-maintenance pets because they demand a lot of care, attention, and time from you. Number 7. Dangerous gnawing habits. When you buy chinchillas, you should ensure that you watch out for their gnawing habits very carefully. The teeth of these animals keep on growing all through. Their teeth grow an average 12 inches per year. This makes it quite painful for the pets to chew or gnaw normal foods. So, you need to give it foods and treats that are not too painful. Most of the times, chinchillas injure themselves when they bite on too dangerous items, such as electrical cords, sharp objects, wooden furniture, and the like. Number 6. Dust baths are common. One of the unique features of the chinchilla is its thick fur. It takes a very long time for this thick coat to dry when chinchillas bathe in water. However, they also want to get rid of the dust and oils that get accumulated in their fur. This is why they love rolling over dust to give themselves a dust bath and keep them clean from impurities. When they roll over the dust happily, they make for excellent sights. Number 5. Prone to heat strokes. The chinchillas have been designed with very thick fur to help them withstand the freezing temperatures of their native areas. They can handle extreme cold conditions well, but they are not very good at handling warm temperatures. The temperature in the chinchilla cage should be maintained below 80 degrees Fahrenheit at all times. If it exceeds this limit, chinchillas suffer from heat strokes. When they get overheated, chinchillas get rid of the excess heat by emitting blood through their huge ears. Number 4. Very vocal characters. There would never be a dull day in your homes when you have a chinchilla as a pet. They are experts in making a lot of strange voices. Chirps, grunts, and squeals are some of the noises that you should expect from your pet's cage. If you have more than a chinchilla, you are in for a lot of excitement. It is a great delight to watch these chinchillas communicate with each other animatedly, with the help of these strange sounds. Number 3. Not very picky about diet. Chinchillas are poor eaters. There are two reasons for the same. Firstly, in their native hillside homes, they don't get a lot of variety of food, mainly because of the freezing temperatures there. Secondly, their teeth keep on growing until they live, which makes it very uncomfortable for them to chew their foods. Hay and hay-based pellets are their favorite foods. Don't overfeed them, as they are prone to digestive disorders. Number 2. Chinchilla babies are fully developed. Chinchillas gestate for a long time, 111 days to be exact. A female chinchilla usually carries twins, and because of the long gestation period, the babies are grown almost fully developed. Don't be surprised to see the baby chinchillas come out of their mother's belly with completely developed thick fur. They are born with fully open eyes as well. In short, they are born in a condition that helps them cope with the harsh cold climate outside. Number 1. Slips out of fur. The thick fur that the chinchillas have not only protects them from extreme climatic conditions, but also proves to the perfect defense mechanism for them. When they are caught by their predators, chinchillas quickly shed a layer of fur and escape quickly. All you will be left with is a thick coat of fur in your hands. Sometimes, chinchillas shed a lot of fur when they are scared, stressed, or ill. You have to pamper your pet so that it becomes normal soon. The fur that has been shed grows back quickly within 6 months. We hope these top 10 facts about chinchillas help you understand about your pet well. These pets demand a lot of attention and time from you. Therefore, get yourself a chinchilla only if you are ready for the long commitment and care that it deserves. Chinchillas are prone to quite a few health issues. They are also active all through the night. Are you ready for a busy journey ahead of you for at least 20 years from now? If yes, the chinchilla is the right pet for you.
Bringing you more value per minute than any other pets channel out there. Or at least trying to. We would appreciate if you at least like or share this video. That would mean the world to us.